In this video, we'll showcase integration with ServiceNow and EfficientIP SOLIDserver for DDI using the EfficientIP activity pack for ServiceNow. In our first scenario, we'll use ServiceNow to orchestrate reserving a known IP address for a server and update the organization's DNS records. Here we simply reserve an IP address. We select the IP plan from the available IP plans in SOLIDserver's IPAM. We specify an IP address for our resource and the name to be used in the organization's corresponding DNS zone. The request is then executed, starting the ServiceNow workflow. The request is successfully processed. Using SOLIDserver's search engine, we can find the IP and the DNS records created by the ServiceNow request. It has been automatically provisioned in a predefined subnet. Here in Paris stores, in the floor one subnet based on the IP address request. And in the DNS zone for the organization, we see the new record. For our second scenario, we'll use ServiceNow to orchestrate reserving the next free IP address for a server and again update the organization's DNS records accordingly. We want SOLIDserver's IPAM to select and provision a new IP address for a resource automatically. It will be located in the enterprise space, in Paris, at the Bastille site of the Floor 1 subnet. Here we use an interactive form between ServiceNow and SOLIDserver's IPAM. Select the IP space defined by the IPAM plans in the country, the city, the subnet. Define the name of the resource and order. The workflow has been successfully executed. We can view the details of the request and the result of the exchange with SOLIDserver's IPAM. Provisioning the IPA request, in the organization's IPAM. After we refresh, we see the new resource with its IP address. We can find it also in the search engine. With the associated DNS record.